it's Amy Locurto with livinglocurto.com here, and I got tagged by my friend Jenny on the spot, who's hilarious. She's got a really fun YouTube channel here, and she tagged me. This is my very first tag, and it's all about 50 TMI questions about yourself. Since I'm new to YouTube, I thought it would be fun to do all of these questions so you get to know me better. So let's get started, because I don't have a lot of time, you don't have a lot of time. And there's 50 questions. Number one is, what are you wearing? Well, you can see what I'm wearing right here. It's nothing exciting. I'm not really into fashion. Anyway, let's move on. Number two, I've got my questions up here, so I'm reading them. Have you ever been in love? Of course, lots of times. Have you ever had a terrible breakup? Yes, lots of times. Lots. Lots of crying and living Locurto's past. How tall are you? I'm 5'8". How much do you weigh? I will not tell you exactly yet because I'm on a weight loss kick. And as of now, I'm 10 pounds lighter than I was 2 weeks ago. Yay, me! Okay, any tattoos? No. Any piercings? Yes. Earrings? I'm not adventurous. Number eight, OTP. I had to look this one up. I had no idea what this meant. So it's called One True Pairing. Oh, I have no idea. I think Josh Duhamel and Fergie are pretty cute. So does that matter? Or Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse? They're cute. I think they're the true pairing. Let's go with them. Favorite show? Ooh, I have too many. Well, I don't watch a lot of TV, but these are the shows I watch. The Blacklist. That's got to be my number one favorite show right now. Once Upon a Time, anything that has to do with magical fairy creatures is on my list. And Big Bang Theory, big fan. I love those guys. Any kind of nerds are funny to me. And Mad Men, yeah, love it. Can't wait for that to start back up. Oh, and one other thing that I love to watch is The Middle. We love Sue Heck, my family, and yeah, that's another one we watch. It's funny. Okay, favorite bands. Definitely Maroon 5 and Black Eyed Peas. Those are my favorite. Number 11, something you miss. Sleeping late. Who doesn't? Come on. I miss that so much. Sleep. Number 12, favorite song. Can you see it? Bruno Mars. Just listen for a second. How old are you? I'm definitely older than you watching, so let's just keep it at that. Zodiac sign. I'm a Libra because all creative and really cool people are. Quality you look for in a partner? You gotta be funny, man. Let's see, 16, favorite quote? I don't know. I love dream big, I love be brave. Oh, here, I do know. I forgot I had this, I just got this out. Here's my other favorite one. Yeah, I drink a lot. Favorite actor, Leonardo DiCaprio. He is awesome and he's a Libra. He's my twin. Favorite color, red, definitely. And I like hot pink, so I'm gonna go with red though. 19, loud music or soft? Loud, loud. 20, where do you go when you're sad? I find chocolate. So I would go inside of an M&M bag. That would make me happy. Number 21, how long does it take you to shower? I don't know, 10 minutes maybe? I don't know, when my legs are really hairy though, it might take another 10. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? I don't know, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, because my hair is really thick and I gotta dry and it takes forever. Have you ever been in a physical fight? This is good. I do have to tell one story. Back when I was in college, I'm not good at sports. I played tennis, but that was about it. And we just needed, there was a floor hockey team, and my friend said, we need more people to play. We gotta play this. And so they got me, they just needed a body. I said, if you just need a body to stand there, I'm your girl, I can do that. Well, who knew? I am an excellent floor hockey player. Like, good. and I kept scoring, and I was so good, and people didn't like me because of that, so they would beat me up. So after a couple of games, I was getting like elbowed, and I don't have a lot of padding here, so when you're hitting there and there's no padding, it hurts really bad. And after, like, towards the end of the game, I had had it, and I flew off the handle. This girl kept hitting me in this area, so I just went to town on her. I don't know what happened. I snapped, and I took my stick, and I was just like, don't hit me again! And they had to pull me off of her. It was crazy. I felt horrible after it was over. But after that, yeah, there was no fighting with me anymore. I showed them a lesson, yeah, but I'm not real proud of that. So wasn't my finest moment, but it was kind of funny. And it made a good story for today, right? Turn on, funny. You got to be funny. And I love a great smile, smiles. Like in Top Gun, when Tom Cruise puts his Ray-Bans on and just gives, flashes that big smile. Turn off. If you're just no sense of humor, that's a turn off to me. The reason I joined YouTube, well, I like talking to people. I wanted to show just the creative things that I do on my blog over here on YouTube. So I'm giving it a try. That's why I joined. Fears. My biggest fear is that there's not going to be enough time to do what I want to do in life. I feel like I have a calling and there's things I need to do, and my fear is just running out of time. Last thing that made you cry, oh, I just had a death in the family, and yeah, I've been really sad. So that was the last thing that made me cry. The last time you said you love someone, I don't know, yesterday, I guess. Meaning behind my YouTube name is Living Locurto. It's living my creative life, Amy Locurto. And it was my blog name, so that's just what I named my YouTube channel. Last book I read was Divergent. Yes, it's so good, and I love the movie. And if you're watching this right now, you got to check out my blog, because I've got a whole bunch of Divergent free printables for a party. What am I currently reading? Insurgent, the second one in the Divergent series. The last show I watched, Blacklist, because it's my fave. Last person I talked to, Javier, he just did my hair. Doesn't it look pretty? Did my color. He's my hair salon hairdresser. He's awesome. Relationship between you and the person you last texted. Gosh, I don't even know. Hold on a sec. I'm trying to hurry. Let me look. Oh, Javier says, thanks, my hair looks great. Okay. Favorite food. Ooh, gosh, I like a lot of food. Sushi rolls. They have to be cooked, though. I love sushi. I could eat it all day long. And anything Italian? A place I want to visit would be Greece. Oh, just those white buildings, the blue waters. Got to go there. Last place I was my hair salon. Do you have a crush? Oh, yes, I do. I have a crush on he's not a real guy. Well, he is a real guy, but Don Draper from Mad Men. God, he's so bad. He's so good. I have a crush. So, John Hamm, if you're watching, because I know you are, you're my crush. Let's see. Last time you kissed someone? Bedtime kiss last night. Had to be. Yeah. Last time you were insulted. Oh. Anytime I'm on social media. Yeah, so it was probably pretty. I'm kind of used to being insulted now, so I don't even remember. I just blow it off. Favorite flavor of sweet is chocolate, for sure. What instruments do you play? Yeah, I don't play instruments. I've tried. I can kind of play a little bit of guitar, and I'm really good at the spoons. That's about it. Last sport you played, does tetherball count as a sport? That's what I played. Last song you sang. Oh. This is a cool song, don't you think? I can't get enough of it. Favorite chat up line? What is that? Like a pickup line? Oh, it'd have to be, oh, this is a good one. Don't I know you from somewhere? You look so familiar. Oh, that's a good one. Use that. Or, oh, here's another one. You look like somebody. Yeah, like, oh, you remind me of, I get Laura Dern a lot. So when they say that, I'm like, ah, I hear that all the time. Last time you hung out with anyone. Hanging out, I do that all the time. I can't remember. It's like now, yesterday, I'm hanging out with you, right? Who should answer these questions next? Okay, I'm going to tag some people that I think would do this. So I'm going to go with Danielle. You're tagged. You're it. Holly, you're it. And Megan, because you crack me up and I want to know more about you. And Maggie, because I love your accent and I don't know much about you personally, so I want to hear more. I hope you guys have fun. This is really silly. And please subscribe to my channel because I will be back with more craft videos and party ideas. So I'll see you later.